In this video, I will show you how to find my Outlook email password on iPhone. So right now I will show you two different ways to find out your Outlook account email address. In first way, we will check our Outlook email saved password using our iPhone passwords app. So on your iPhone, just open the password app and here, verify your face ID. Once you successfully verified, tap on all. And then here you will find all of your saved apps and account passwords. Now in this list, you have to search Outlook. Just use the search box to find out Outlook. Now just tap on Outlook. And here you will find your Outlook email username and password. To make the password visible, just tap on this password field. And now you can tap on copy password to copy your Outlook email password. And now I will show you the second way to see your Outlook account saved password. If you ever saved your Outlook email account password on your Google account, you can easily see the password. To do that, you have to open Gmail app on your iPhone and then make sure to sign in to your Google account. Now just tap on your profile photo here and now tap on manage your Google account and here tap on security. Under security, scroll down all the way to the bottom and here you will find this password manager. Just open password manager. And now in this list, you will find all of your saved passwords. All you have to need, go ahead and just tap on Outlook account and then you will be able to easily view your Outlook account email password. Before that, here you have to verify your Google account password. So this was the two ways to easily see your saved Outlook account email address password. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.